Hello everyone, my name is Zhanhong Liu. I'm currently pursuing the master's degree in control science and engineering at Dalian Polytechnic University. Today, I'm going to present a paper titled Accurate Frequency Estimator of Real Sinusoid based on maximum Sidelobe Decay windows. This is my catalog. The first part is the introduction. The next part is the proposed algorithm. The third part is the simulation results. The last part is the conclusion. Firstly, I will simply introduce frequency estimation. Frequency estimation is the process of estimating the complex frequency components of a signal in the presence of noise, given assumed patterns about the number of the components. Frequency estimation is a fundamental subject that has been widely studied and applied in wireless communication, signal processing, navigation, radar, sonar, and so on. Huge application areas vary from line spectrum estimation to direction of arrival information retrieval. Most of these applications require very fast and accurate estimation of the sinusoid frequencies. Thus, it is necessary to have fast and accurate frequency estimation algorithms. It has just been mentioned that accuracy and algorithm complexity are the keys to judge whether the algorithm is good or not. In addition, the threshold at low SNR and the performance at high SNR are also important factors to measure a frequency estimation algorithm. Well known, frequency estimation algorithms can be divided into two categories, the time domain estimation algorithm and the frequency domain estimation algorithm. The frequency domain estimation algorithms are mainly based on DFT and DTFT. Those algorithms have many advantages, such as fairly little computation and important signal-to-noise radio gain. A frequency estimation algorithm based on MSD windows in this paper is proposed to accurately estimate the frequency of real sinusoid. This part mainly describes the proposed algorithm. The step one is cost frequency estimation. The model of a frequency sinusoid signal in the background of additive white Gaussian noise is Formula 1. Cosine window has been widely used in many documents. Cosine windows include maximum sidelobe decay window. The expressions of H-term MSD window are Formula 2 and Formula 3. Multiply xn by cosine window, we have Formula 4. Then we perform DFT on xwn, obtain Formula 5, and search the index member km of the maximum spectral line. The normalized frequency offset expression can be obtained by calculation. It is Formula 6. The related expressions involved in Formula 6 are Formula 7 and Formula 8. The detailed cross-frequency estimation procedure is shown in Table 1. The step 2 is the removal of the negative frequency. The signal obtained by moving the negative frequency component from the received signal Xn is formula 8, and the expressions of its related parts are formula 9 and formula 10. The step 3 is fan frequency estimation. We perform DFT on the reconstructed received signal Xrn, obtain formula 11, and then search the index number Kr of the maximum spectral line. The normalized frequency offset expression can be obtained by calculation. It is formula 12. The detailed fan frequency estimation procedure is shown in Table 2. In this part, we test and verify the performance of the proposed algorithm and carry out simulation analysis. In the presence of additive white Gaussian noise. At the same time, in order to find out the performance difference between the proposed algorithm and the competitive algorithm, this part of the experiments we compare the proposed algorithm with the AM algorithm. Can the algorithm with Kaiser window and the Decay-Novich algorithm, the simulation experiments are mainly divided into three categories. RMSE of frequency estimation versus SNR. RMSE versus the signal frequency F0. And RMSE versus the indition phase phi. When F0 equals 0.1917, phi equals pi sevenths, and n equals 128. Figure 1 shows the RMSE of the algorithm we proposed, AM algorithm, Kanden algorithm with Kaiser window, and the Decay-Novich algorithm and the variable SNR. The proposed algorithm and the Decay-Novich algorithm surpass the other algorithms in terms of accuracy and RMSE saturation, and the proposed algorithm is closer to CRLB than Decay-Novich algorithm from the local enlarged view. AM algorithm shows RMSE saturation when SNR is higher than 10 dB. Although Kanden algorithm with Kaiser window conforms to the CRLB trend in the whole range of SNR, the RMSE of this algorithm is relatively large and its curve is not close to CRLB. And when phi equals pi sevenths, and n equals 129. Figure 2 shows the RMSE of the algorithm we proposed, AM algorithm, Kanden algorithm with Kaiser window, and the decay knowledge algorithm and the variable sensor frequency F0 for SNR equals 30 dB. We can see that the RMSE of the algorithm we proposed in this paper, based on two-term MSD window, is pretty near to that of decay knowledge algorithm. But the proposed algorithm is closer to CRLB than decay knowledge algorithm from the local enlarged view. The error of AM algorithm is large at high SNR. Although Kanden algorithm reduces the devotion cost by the superposition of positive and negative frequency components of a real sensored signal, the RMSE of this algorithm is about 2.5 dB higher than CRLB. When F0 equals 0.1917, N equals 128, and SNR equals 10 dB and 50 dB are considered. Figure 3 shows the RMSE of the proposed algorithm, AM algorithm, Kanden algorithm with Kaiser window, and the decay knowledge algorithm and the variable initial phase phi for SNR equals 10 dB. We can see that Kanden algorithm with Kaiser window has the largest RMSE in the four algorithms, and the curve is not close to CRLB. The RMSE curve of the AM algorithm is also higher than CRLB. The proposed algorithm and decay knowledge algorithm are closer to CRLB than the other two estimators. When SNR equals 50 dB and other conditions remain unchanged, Figure 4 shows the RMSE of the algorithm we proposed and other three algorithms versus initial phase phi. We can see that the RMSE curve of AM algorithm changes periodically, but it still has a large RMSE. The RMSE curve of Kanden algorithm with Kaiser window is relatively flat, but it is about 2 dB higher than the CRLB. However, even under the condition of higher SNR, the RMSE curves of the proposed algorithm and the decay knowledge algorithm are very flat and close to CRLB. The last part is conclusion. In this paper, a high-precision estimation algorithm based on MSD windows is proposed. Computer simulations are conducted, and from the results, we can see that the RMSE of the proposed algorithm is closer to CRLB than AM algorithm, Kanden algorithm, and decay knowledge algorithm. And the proposed algorithm is not acceptable to the sensored frequency and the initial phase. The proposed algorithm can reduce the estimation base due to the frequency spectrum superposition of real sensored and can be used in practical applications. That's all for me, thanks.